Where'd y'all go?
I'm off fighting crime.
I'm killing bubbles.
I'm Batman.
Because I'm the hero, hero Gotham deserves.
Gotham.
Because Gotham doesn't deserve a hero.
Gotham shall perish. Shall perish. What are you fighting anyway? There's skeletons.
Hi there, Gargoyle.
That just made me think of a scene from the Ghostbusters game.
What? The hi there, Gargoyle?
Yeah. I don't have time for your shit, Gargoyle!
I am saving the world from skeletons, one skeleton at a time. Or is this one skull? I don't know. Save point.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, look, loot!
Don't mind me, I'm just facing two punk rockers and a gargoyle at the same time.
You benefit from our looting.
Yes, but I'd like a little help. Ah, God.
Go help him, Charlie. I got this down here.
Nope, I got it, actually. I'm done. I just gotta kill the gargoyle.
Okay.
Which is a matter of backing up and going forward and backing up and going forward.
The gargoyle is the only reason why I didn't go that way.
Done.
Thank you, my son. I shall award you by letting you live one more year.
I don't need your permission to live, biatch.
According to my dad, you do. He says he would have killed me in my sleep at any moment.
My dad says that all the time, too.
I know. This morning, my dad held me down and tapped on my chest for like an hour. It hurts after a while.
Anything hurts after a while.
I know. But you see...
Sex hurts after a while.
That doesn't surprise me.
I'm not going to comment on that because I do believe that'd be something that's determined by the person's stamina.
That's mainly determined by your girlfriend. Let's put it that way.
Yeah, that is also true. So
I was going to say, depending on the girlfriend, it could hurt instantaneously because she's a call.
So I could.
No, no, it's not that. It's that you can literally rub her raw.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I could see it hurting from the woman's standpoint, but as from the man's standpoint.
From the man's, it never hurts.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Unless you push it in dry.
Push it in dry.
Yeah.
I wasn't aware that was a possibility.
Yeah, if she's not horny, then...
Oh, I wasn't thinking like that. I keep hitting the Xbox button, trying to hit select, and...
I keep trying to find somewhere to go where there's actually enemies, and it's...
Come to me.
Yeah, because... Blake kind of went on a killing spree.
Blake?
Like Blake said, he had that.
I got this.
Enemies!
Enemies! Let me shoot them!
Oh, Charlie almost had a combo.
I did almost have a combo.
Combo!
Yeah, that's what Ethan said. I love it whenever a skeleton tells me. Wait, how did y'all know I almost had a combo?
We can see your bar too.
Ah, they put down a banner. Thank you.
Oh god, bomb. I'm happy I got away from that.
Try it.
Yes, just... Behind you, Blake!
I know.
Okay.
We need more
It's too bad your normal. It's too bad your normal attack doesn't also heal people. It would be nice if it healed people, but like extremely little.
Okay.
Yeah, I consider 3 per second extremely little. Just saying.
I spent our gold key.
Oh great, yeah, I guess I can no longer melt it down. We missed a star merchant. What is the star merchant? Oh, Mo. This guy. I shall get I can get them both. Yay, I can get Nova 3 and Healing 3. I got Nova and Healing, yay. There's another
I
red
can almost get all the offensives. I
have a 10% chance to deal double damage.
See, sword damage.
I got draining field.
Arc, charge damage, and charge range. I don't really care about any of that.
Oh, and I also got an upgrade to this.
Should I buy more lives?
Yes, you should.
I could only afford one.
Now I held 4 tick per second. Which is actually slightly more useful.
Yeah, who would like to buy more lives?
Not me.
I'm good. I'm out. That's I only have 32. I spent all my money on the offensive mage.
Ethan, you could afford one, I think.
I'm not buying one.
Okay. We have 7. We're good for a while. Up or down, Ethan? Up or down?
Sitting around off to go grab something. We're going up.
Actually, well, they're both up.
Yeah, I was about to say, aren't they both up? We're going to 6, though.
6 well, on 6.
The one time I'm actually cautious is the one time y'all want.
Pretty much.
I don't understand what the signs are for, but okay.
That indicates mages. Not
shops.
Shop merchants. Types. Yeah. Shop types.
Hi, guys!
Charge! Charge!
Oh, dang!
Charge!
I beamed out as 26 damage.
Wow, you already outbeat me. Okay, these are punks. I really shouldn't be fighting these guys. And there's a boss nearby.
No, there's not. These battle standards at the punks drop power up everyone around them.
I wasn't aware that they had those.
You just gotta kill them.
I'm currently not equipped to take on a punk. Where I got no attack resistance, I only got my combos.
Okay, that draining pool is nice.
Draining pool? What is the draining pool? Second ability?
Do you see you yourself healing while you're standing in here?
No, I did not.
Yeah, I'll show you next time we're in a large group of enemies.
Come on, guys, this way.
What does it do? Drain their health and give it to me?
Gives it to allies standing inside the ring.
Oh, egads, help me.
I really should not have gone that way. I saw the blue lights before. Don't worry, Blake, I'm coming. I can't stand there. Forgot I couldn't. So I died. I can't go in there. Ethan, you do realize you're hitting the corner, right? Oh, no, you're not.
Well, like an archer spawner. I could use some help, guys.
I'm up above. Oh god. I'm happy I don't take any arrow damage from in front. Charge.
That's great, but I do, Charlie, so I can use some help not dying.
I know, I'm trying to clear out the rest. What is that little gold glowing sword thingy?
That's a damage up. It increases your damage by 5%.
Does that go for everyone?
Yep.
Yep.
How do we get to it?
We know how.
I'm gonna take out this last spawner. I don't know if I just saw Ethan blow up or a skeleton.
Skeleton, Ethan's still alive according to the game.
I am still alive according to my game.
It's probably, I can't think of words anymore.
We know this, Charlie. Ah!
So, Blake, Ethan, there's something up north for y'all to handle that's not me. Now, you heal him.
I'm out of mana.
Oh!
What?
I was just panicking.
Shoot!
Hit that battle standard. Thank you.
I wasn't sure what you're shooting. Like, what are you shooting? Do you have regeneration now, Blake?
I've had regen for a while, it's just...
I have not noticed.
Iffy.
What was that button for, Blake?
It warped a, cold coin over to the other side there. We'll get over there and get it later.
battle stations.
I'm hurt. I'm happy I had that regeneration for my combos.
I'm happy I can pierce.
Just scratch my knee real quick. I'm just not realizing it's 8:30. Like, stand behind me if you've got arrows coming at you. They don't hurt me.
Here, advance forward, Charlie. I got this. Tactics, biatch!
That shield thing's really useful. Push button. That killed me, apparently. Why did pushing a button murder me?
It's not the button, they're hairpin triggers.
Oh, well.
No, it just triggers whenever you're in that general line of fire. So you could say it's a laser trigger. Pretty much just consider them claymores, and if you get near them, it's instant death.
Except for it's not, if you know what you're doing.
Hey, well, I wasn't made aware of this before entering.
Behind you, Charlie.
I know, I see him. Oh, that's a lot of spawners in this room. Achievement unlocked, a grizzly what?
Shoot.
Is this his combination?
Sorry, I misstepped. That was entirely my fault.
What happened?
He died.
The most difficult puzzle in the game, arguably. Oh, well. Simply because, unlike with the other ones, the penalty for screwing that one is a very quick and merciless death.
You could say merciful, honestly. Sorry I keep activating the checkpoint, but I'm kind of fighting on top of it.
That's fine.
You could continuously activate them?
Yeah.
I was not aware of this. Charge, oh god.
Oh my
okay,
god.
Good, that's you.
Die.
Oh, the bridge is open to the new secret area.
Yes, I see that. I'm currently working on clearing the area around it. Don't worry about going out there yet, Charlie. We still got a lot to
do. So.
Yeah, you do that. Alright, Blake, we gotta go to 4-5. Hit up all the buttons and whatnot over there.
Yeah, but in the interest of that over here.
No, it's in the next. It's from floor 4. We gotta hit up all the buttons before we start doing things. Come on, Eden.
Is natural generation a thing for me? Has this button right here been pushed? Yeah, that right there has, because that right there is the one I got murdered at. I should not enter that.
Yeah, I did all the traps over here.
Wait, can you see my health? Thank you. Thank you, my friend. What are the blue orbs, really?
Mana.
50 mana.
So.
Oh, God, Charlie.
What? Let me just do that. No more worried about life.
I wasn't too concerned about it originally.
I kinda was. We were getting low. And all it takes is one mistake from me and we're screwed.
Fuck. I hate this gargoyle.
Why? Because it's like the hardest one to hit in the game.
No, because there's like two in the room and there's way too many skeletons to do anything about it. Charlie, go for that. Stay standing over there, dammit. Actually, don't, because the gargoyle.
Yeah.
Let them come to us, and I'll... Okay, so apparently Blake is Crazy Frog.
shut up.
I'm gonna take out the spawner.
That wouldn't hurt my feelings in any way.
There, one gargoyle down.
One gargoyle being worked on. Up. Bitch, I'll just stand right here. Fuck your shit. Okay, cool.
I see apples. Oh, that way is not a very friendly place.
Ow,
yeah,
my
this
face.
Game apparently. Uh-huh. Do you have to have an archer? Not an archer, a range character just to beat this game, really?
Yeah.
It helps.
Because. Those guys were on a platform where I couldn't touch them. At all.
There's just parts of the game that'll be excessively douchebaggy to you if you don't have a ranged. But no, theoretically, it's very possible to beat this game with just a paladin. This game's like Dark Souls. It's mean, but it's fair.
Mean and fair. Never thought I'd ever hear those words in the same contradicts.
Actually, fair is pretty much considered to be mean by most people.
I love the fact I could just go right into arrows and take it.
Dang it! What's the... I actually have no clue what just happened there.
I don't know, but I've got an army of skeletons with some, scared the crap out of me. Ethan, come on.
Ethan needs to heal.
I'm sorry, I really can't.
You do that.
I've been walking around with 11 health for quite some time now.
Like, your job just became extremely important. That looks like a boss.
Not getting melee range of that guy, Charlie.
I will not. I realized not to.
He'll one-shot you. We found this out.
I will take care of him. Y'all just leave me be.
The painful way, didn't we, Ethan? You remember that? Because I was like, I can take him!
Yeah, you were all like, I can take him, and me and Kyle were like, no, and then you died.
It's like, I got this! I don't got this.
That's right, shoot me, you skeleton, shoot me!
just mini-bosses to me, and I'll just kite him around for half an hour.
So I love the fact that I could stand here.
What did he drop? I didn't see the buffs we got.
Health.
Do you just see this, Ethan?
Yes.
Just taking it.
Fucking fair.
Like how I could stand there and get shot by skeletons and it's no problem.
Yeah, and I'm the one that used arrows.
Too bad there's no PvP.
We make a perfect team, let's be fair.
I'm in general the perfect class for a SWAT team right now.
Yeah.
So I don't trust.
If you want to, you can do the spike puzzle and start go get that stuff. But I'm warning you, there's a gargoyle.
I see that. That makes me very discouraged on that. I can't take a gargoyle.
Gargoyle, you go do that stuff.
I'm just gonna go off and do my own thing. And then we inexplicably wind up meeting up and kicking butt anyway, so it all works out.
As soon as that gargoyle is gone, I'll be happy.
Alright, gargoyle's gone.
I died on a spot I wasn't supposed to die in. There wasn't supposed to be anything there. Okay. I'm happy I bought those lives, because you know what? We'd be out of lives. I hope I could get to y'all from this direction.
I'm glad the button was there, or else I wouldn't have had an escape route, and I would have died to a bunch of punks.
Those punks are really annoying.
So I do not believe I could get to y'all from this direction.
Then well, I should be able to get to us. At least to me. I'm like right next to the stairs onto the left, onto the floor.
No, where I am, I can't get to y'all. There's no way.
That's
keep heading in the opposite direction.
Thanks to this game, I'm now Master Faffer.